Hello YouTube, this is David2000821 and look what I got! The ODST drop pod for the... hang on. ODST Covert Ops Specialist. And the description says... okay, you can't see it. So, it says ODST Covert Ops Specialists are solitary special ops soldiers trained to disappear behind enemy lines and obliterate enemy targets using the devastating Spartan laser. This thing is one of the 2011 ODST drop pods, and also on the background box, look, they're going to be launching a Winter Sniper, which is kind of weird because they also have the normal sniper right there. Now I'm going to show you the minifig with his weapons, the backpack, and standing up on this little 2x3 that has three knobs in the middle. So, this might take a little bit. With me, I separate the drop pod to make it easier to get the weapons and the people out. Hang on. Boom. I know I have horrible light right now. Let's see. Okay, as you can see, oh yeah, Spartan laser. Been waiting for one of these suckers. Assault rifle. Don't know what that green dot is for exactly. Hang on, I'm gonna get the heavy weapon specialists out, see if they're actually the same color. And I also have the normal sniper. Oh. Oops. Where'd that piece go? Okay, hang on. Man, just found that and now I'm missing it again. Oh well, I'll find it later. Come on, get out of there. There. Okay, there's the heavy weapon specialist. That's how he was in the drop pod going, okay, now let's see here. Can position pretty well. Okay. Man, this light is... oh, I'm in my light. Oops. Man, hang on. Here, put them on a white background. That'd probably work better. Okay. Oh yeah, that's better. Okay. The covert ops specialist has a darker red. Okay. Just trying to find that out. Oops. Okay. back to the drop pod. Can't see. Oops. Oh. So you can't see inside the drop pod, but I like that gold windshield. It's awesome. Oh, another thing I don't get is how you were supposed to disappear behind enemy lines, because if you kill one enemy, the other enemy just has to follow the red line. Boom. There you are. That's why you have to shoot and move, shoot and move, shoot and move. And they actually took a 2x4 off of those little support sticks. So now, I mean, support things. So now it's just the, just two 2x4s put together. One big piece, though. Okay, I guess that's it. I'm just really excited about this, and I'm just not good at explaining stuff. And bye.